Yo, man, I gotta say, man, you all give me a shout out. I stopped smoking weed. I'm not saying weed is a bad thing, but it's just not for me, you know. People that smoke weed got money. I don't have no motherfucking money. Shit, nah, I don't have no money smoking weed. When I get some money and when I get where I want to be with my celebrity status, it's things may change. I'm not saying they will, but they may change. But to say that it was a lot of reasons that I did stop smoking weed. One, because right now I don't have the money to smoke weed. I got other things to be taken care of. You smoke weed when you made it successfully. I haven't fully made it successfully. Halfway, but not all the way. So with that said, then plus the guy used to buy weed from, I bought a bag of weed for him. That shit was so nasty that I went back to him and gave him $40 for a dime bag of weed that I bought. I told him, thank you for selling me that nasty ass shit, because that really helped me get off of it. That shit was so nasty that I wanted to call 911 and have a police to come and pick me up to point this motherfucker out so I can get my money back. Hey, listen, officer. This dude right here sold me some bad weed. I don't like the way it smoke. No, I don't have a receipt, but I do want my money back. I just want you to go up here with me. No, I'm not snitching on him. I just want you to go up here with me so I can get my money back and I can get a receipt, because this shit got to stop. I started a goddamn call 911 telling that motherfucker sold me some bad weed and I wanted my money back. And that's on everything. Then I start having like strange dreams. When you start smoking weed, boy, you have some of the most strangest dreams. I was dreaming I was having sex with dolphins dolphins, all animals, dolphins. Why can't be having sex with a rhinoceros or some shit like that, but a dolphin? Then I started having dreams that midgets and shit were trying to kill me in my sleep while I was asleep. I'm dreaming that I'm waking up in my sleep and it's just midgets, female midgets standing over me with them, but they breasts out just laughing and shit. It's just like a horror movie. Like they would just, ha ha ha. It was never like breasts in front of me, just breast meat, but it was just liberty people. And it kind of threw me off because I didn't get it. Then one midget jumped on top of my head, started playing in my hair and everything, rubbed on the back of my neck. Next thing you know, I'm in bed with six midgets, all of us just having sex. I'm talking about they swinging. I got one midget swinging from this arm, the other midget swinging from my other arm. I got one midget wrapping around here. One midget sitting, she got a stuff all down in my face and all that. One midget right up in here. I'm talking, they just swinging. I mean, we just having fun, man. You have crazy dreams when you. I don't know if you. I'm just saying. For me, I had a lot of crazy dreams since I stopped smoking weed, and I gotta get it together, man. It's crazy. But I had to stop because I don't have the money like that. When I get there where I want to be, it may be something different. Plus, I don't want to put my job in jeopardy. That's another thing I have to worry about. But when I get to where I want to get to, things may change. But right now, I got to do something different, because these dreams, when you start smoking weed, some of the strangest things happen to you, man. I'm talking about, like, I got robbed by Ken and Barbie, the Barbie doll. They came here and took everything from me, man. My damn Uno cards and my Monopoly game. They just, anything that was made by Bradley and Company, whatever the shit name, man. But a lot of shit happened since I stopped smoking weed, but I feel good about it and I'm on point. That's one thing for sure. But if you start smoking weed, a lot of things will change for you. You'll start having these crazy dreams. I'm telling you, you'll be surprised. Your ass be running butt naked next to Harriet Tubman trying to figure out what the fuck going on.